Then came the great final battle, which set Wildrose Valley free again. But by then, Jonathan had already been paralyzed by Catalyst fire. As they rested by the precipice that plunged straight down to the depths, Jonathan talked about Nanilina and how wonderful it was there. Then Rusky took his brother on his back and jumped over the edge into the light of Nanilina.
Oh, look out! It's a unicorn! Nanilina! It's a unicorn!